Hey everyone, hope you all are doing well. I'm back after a long time. Today I'm going to make cafe style cold coffee recipe, so hope you all may like it. So let's quickly run through the ingredients, don't waste much of the time for making it. Let's quickly run through the ingredients to make it. This cold coffee will require 3 teaspoons of coffee, 4 to 5 teaspoons of sugar, whipped cream. This is milk, around 300 to 350 ml, cocoa powder for garnish, chocolate syrup, and this is chocolate ice cream, around 3 to 4 big scoops, and lots of ice. For making this, what we need is a blender jar. Now here I am taking a mixer jar. In this I am going to add milk, sugar, this chocolate sauce. We'll add we'll preserve little bit for garnishing. Coffee and ice cubes. Yeah, so we all know that we are in summer season. This is right now summer season. So we require some cold beverage for this. So now I have covered it with a lid. Now I'm gonna process it on my blender. So let's process. Quickly process it. Let's blend it quickly on high speed. So now our coffee has blended well. Now what we are going to do is we are going to add in our chocolate ice cream, and we are just gonna pulse it for a few seconds so that our ice cream get mixed with the coffee and its consistency remains the same. So let's add in quickly the chocolate ice cream. See the froth which has came into our coffee. So let's quickly add this chocolate ice cream to this. You can totally skip this part, it's totally optional. This is homemade chocolate ice cream which I have made few days back. So let's quickly pulse it for few times. Cover it. I'm gonna pulse it. So now I have pulsed it for few minutes, few seconds. I mean to say. Now I'm going to serve it immediately. Now for serving part, what I'm going to do is I'm going to pour this chocolate sauce in the glass and just randomly decorate it with this. You can see the glass is decorated beautifully. Now what we are going to do is just add in the coffee which we have prepared. Don't fill the glass completely, leave some space on the top. Now what we are going to do is decorate it with whipped cream. You can skip this part, but it gives it a nice look. Now here is the cocoa powder. Just sprinkle it a little bit. And sprinkle it with my hands only. And here is the coffee ready. Our cafe style cold coffee is ready. One thing is missing. Let's wait. Here comes the straw, bent straw. So if you are making it for your bacha party, what you can do is sprinkle some grated dark chocolate on it. It tastes amazing. So hope you all like this recipe. So if you like this recipe, give this recipe a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel Amit Kataria and give your feedbacks and views in comment section below. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.